fuck, listen to that engine, man. Behind the 17-pounder round, out that pot goes at the end of the barrel, and that slug of tungsten can penetrate pretty much any German tank later on in the war. So for that point of view, it's a fantastic tank. With that lovely meteor engine in the back, it also means this tank's got speed. It has to go about 32 miles an hour, which is a little bit fast for a late-war tank. There was going to be trouble, and that certainly they didn't emerge from those on the Cromwell. Christie suspension, track rollers for the first time there. You can see at the top of those the road wheels above them to keep the track there. Because when the Germans do their attack at the back of the pile,